Hello, I'm your coding here and we'll be creating Bootstrap video card. This is with autoplay on loop. This one with controls. This is with a YouTube video. And the last one is video as background. This is an empty Bootstrap 5 starter template. Let's start with the basic Bootstrap card. Replace the image with the video tag and add your video here. It's not playing right now. It looks like an image. So let's add an attribute autoplay here. Since it's a very short video, to keep it playing, add an attribute loop here. To add the pause and play button, add the controls attribute here. Let's remove this loop. We can use this class to get those rounded corners on the top. To add a YouTube video to the card, go to the video, right click, and select the copy embed code option. And instead of this video, paste it here. We need to reduce its size. Let's wrap this iframe in a dev width class ratio. Ratio is a Bootstrap class, and you also need to specify the aspect ratio like this here. You can also try a different aspect ratio. Let's try this one. You can't see the video because it's not an actual browser. Let's open it in Chrome. There's the video. Let's change this back to 16:9. I'll increase the card size so you can see it properly. Let's change this to max width. To use video as background for the Bootstrap card, let's remove this one and use the card with image overlays. Instead of the image, let's add a video here. Set a max width for the card. Let's change the opacity to make the text more readable. I'm using the opacity class here. You can also use CSS. To play the video, let's add the class autoplay here. And let's also loop the video. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.